You are about to watch Double Asteroid Redirection Test, DART, spacecraft will purposefully collide with a tiny space rock called Dimorphos. The exercise is being conducted in the name of planetary defense, which aims to defend against any large asteroids that might be headed in the direction of Earth. Here is the impact video directly from DART camp.
Impact successful.
This impact should change the asteroid orbital speed by a tiny percentage. Subscribe now for space updates videos.